बस 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 हाथ दिखा रहा है पीछे ले लेना कैमरा मोबाइल
कार आने मत दे कार पीछे रुका
Sir, yes, sir. First things first.
Yes.
I love you when you are in this sort of an avatar. Matlab, this, agar Bollywood mein kuch really on-screen cool hai, तो सर वो सिर्फ आप है, वो सिर्फ आप है और वो सिर्फ आप है।
I think you say that to all the boys.
Not really. अभी तक मैं वहाँ पहुँचा नहीं।
Very kind of you. Thank you.
अभी तक मैं वहाँ पहुँचा नहीं, but then of course that's 100% true, sir. First things first, शेर तब तक शेर होता है जब तक वो अकेला होता है, ऐसा आपने कहा था ट्रेलर में। सर शादी के बाद क्या होता है फिर?
I think शादी के बाद आदमी, ये जैसे मेरा कैरेक्टर बोलता है कि फैमिली आदमी को चोमू बना देती है। वॉट इज चोमू? एज इन हम सब अपनी बीवियाँ, अपनी बच्चे, उनके ग़ुलाम हो जाते हैं और थोड़ा वाइब चेंज हो जाता है। तो मेरा जो कैरेक्टर है वो जवानी को सेलिब्रेट करता है, जवानी उसके जानी मन है, एंड एक बैचलर है, एक बैचलर लाइफस्टाइल को पसंद करता है, बिलीव करता है उसमें, और फैमिली से डरता है। And this story is about the acceptance of a man accepting his age, accepting his responsibility and his journey in life. To play one of the most important roles in life, I think the father is the most important person, one of the most important people in our lives. A lot of people mess up while being a father and create children that need therapy, that need friendship, that need all kinds of things to fix their problems because they're not ready to be responsible fathers. So my character is not ready. He thinks that family is, you know, not cool, and that the solo life is the way to go. And his understanding of life is what the film is about.
Sir, we have seen so many characters that you have played. अभी बहुत बहुत मुबारकबाद आपको ताना जी की सक्सेस के लिए, बिकॉज वो भी बहुत खूबसूरत फिल्म है, बहुत खूबसूरती से बनाई फिल्म है, आपका काम बेहतरीन है. लेकिन what is it with this urban cool characters की, मतलब आप जब इसे करते हैं तो वो सबसे सबसे अमेजिंग होता है।
Well, I don't know. I hope people like it. You know, I hope people enjoy it. I have no answers to this. I think there was something very nice about the script. My partner in film production, Mr. Jay Shrivikramani, bought the rights to actually a South American movie, and we saw this film, and we thought it would be the right film for me to do at this age, and at this stage. And you know, when people write it, and you know, Nitin Kakkar ji has directed it so well, even better than what was written. So I think filmmaking is a combined process of so many minds. Itne sare log kaam karte hain aur hum parde pe aapke samne, you know, aate hain, lekin hamare piche bahut log hote hain. So I think if people are liking the vibe or liking what I've done, it's only a representation of a big team.
Wonderful, wonderful, fantastic. All right, moving on to the debutant of the decade. Saal ki shuruaat, decade ki shuruaat, aur shuruaat inke career ki. We have seen her in the trailer. She looks gorgeous. She looks very, very convincing in the role she's playing. Let's hear it for the debutant of the decade, starting her career with Jawaani Jaaneman. So first things first, aapke liye bhi log aamtaur pe debut karna chahte hain. Koi bahut glamorous aur bahut bahut matlab aisa bade दिखने वाले रोल के साथ, लेकिन आपका रोल बड़ा है और अनकन्वेंशनल है. व्हाई डिड यू चूज दिस रोल?
सो इट्स नॉट सो मच अबाउट चॉइस, आई वुड से आई एम वेरी फॉर्चुनेट टू हैव फिट इनटू दिस रोल सो परफेक्टली एक्चुअली. यू नो, इट्स नॉट लाइक समवन सेड हे वी वांट टू, यू नो, वी आर गोना टेलर मेक अ फिल्म फॉर यू विद द डायरेक्टर ऑफ योर चूजिंग विद समथिंग एंड समथिंग. I gave auditions. I auditioned for Jawaani as well, and I'm so grateful that this is the film that I landed up fitting so perfectly into, because it's with Saif sir and Tabu ma'am and so many other talented people, and Nitin sir's directing it, and I couldn't have even asked for anything better. Whether it was, I'm just feeling grateful, and I'm also a little nervous right now.
Little nervous? Yeah, thoda zyada.
See, I banned the word nervous. Thank you.
Yeah, that really helps.
I banned the word nervous when I was on my way to London to shoot Jawaani, so I've stopped saying it. I say excited now. But yeah, I'm just excited and so grateful that I got to play this. I'm even happier that it's an unconventional choice, because I hope to make all sorts of choices through my career, conventional and unconventional. And yeah, I can't wait to see what happens next.